So when we get to the boat, we can either look for that special chisel now, or go exploring for a little while. I'm happy with whatever you want to do.
No earthly key nor physical force can get past the magic of that lock. Don't even look at it.
Never seen a lock like that before.
Reminds me of something I've seen Tyr sketch. He liked to combine various symbols into runes all his own. This one, I believe, means...
peace, unity, mercy. Other things, too. I see what he did, but how do we get inside?
We have other concerns.
Open up! I really want in.
It's magically locked.
To the chisel.
Boat under the bridge, keep rowing towards the statues of the oarsmen, then thread past between them.
Mimir, you were in the middle of a story before. So, how did this advisor of Odin's try to end the long war?
He set about to broker a peace between the gods. Took some convincing, but ultimately Odin was persuaded to marry his deadliest enemy, a certain Vanir goddess, legendary not only for her fertile beauty, but her genius at the very Vanir magic that Odin had long aspired to master.
Freya married Odin? What was in it for her?
It was a sacrifice to protect her people. A selfless act of love. Truly, she deserves better than she got. But of course, there's more to that story.
Ah!
Grimwood.
Are you okay?
No, son. My goods are underwater. My men are drowned, and yet their bodies continue to walk the beaches.
Hellwalkers. They plague these lands.
I was their captain. They died because of me. But these abominations sully their memories. I will find a way to free them from their tortured state. In this, I am determined. A thunderstorm scattered all three of my ships across the lake. I know not what I did to Angrivor.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Treasure map. All right. Where to next? A wolf!
A dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
Oh! okay, yeah? What's that?
Discovered opportunities for hunting and trade in these lands. I gave up my search for Jotunheim long ago. Leave that for the younger, more hopeful men.
Boy, what a sad story.
Yes. We should help him.
Really?
You are surprised.
Well, yeah. I didn't think you'd care about helping a spirit.
Fighting more Hellwalkers is good experience for you.
Uh-uh. I can't believe Odin and Freya were ever married.
Love and hate are more closely intertwined than you might imagine. Since Odin hates the giants and they him, but Thor's own mother is the giantess Fjorgun, one of Odin's great loves.
So Thor's half god and half giant? Weird.
Once Fjorgun was gone, lonely ages passed. And as war with the Vanir raged, I could see what he really wanted beneath his bluster. And after no small amount of convincing, Freya agreed. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
So, what was it like when Odin and Freya got married?
But while there, he really turned on the charm. He seemed happy. He seemed interested in making her happy. He granted her so many wishes, I can scarcely recall them all. The peace held, and I truly believed all had worked out better than I could have planned. But Odin's true face showed itself again in the end. Oh, he won Freya's trust, and she taught him some of her Vanir magic, another choice she would live to bitterly regret. Sadly, despite his wise counselor, his best efforts to persuade him that peace was the only true path to stave off Ragnarok, Odin never let go of his obsession with Jotunheim. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Crew? That's a tough crew.
And all were his responsibility.
That's a lot of responsibility.
Does it frighten you?
Responsibility. No. I don't think so. I mean, I think it used to, but not as much anymore.
Why is that?
Well, being out here, with you, makes me feel more grown up. Yes, sir. Okay. That's going in the journal.
Atreus, to me!
I'm coming!
Huh.
Better at this. Seriously, how did this one captain lead so many men?
He had their loyalty, so they followed.
And then they all died. He must have been a bad leader.
Why do you think that?
Well, he led all these men to their deaths.
True, but these men chose to follow. Even good leaders make poor choices. The best take responsibility for them. Remember this. Boy.
Sir. Hey, it's another treasure map.
Come on.
threat was difficult.
Ugh!
Father, were you ever a leader?
Many years ago, yes. I led men in battle.
Were you a good leader?
It is complicated.
Did you
no
ever...
No more questions, boy. Focus on the task at hand.
Yes, sir. So Odin and Freya could have been happy, but he only wanted her magic?
Aye. The taste of Vanir magic led him to new forms of experimentation and new levels of depravity.
Hmm.
There was another shipwreck under the water. What's that down there? You want a beach here?
to see what we can trade those for?